Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And real drama in store. I say that because they could avoid relegation. We'll have to find out how it unfolds. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The message today is simple. Don't lose and the job is done. Survive for another season. However, at no point during this season have they warranted any confidence in their ability not to lose a game. Too many below par performances mean that their fans will be on the edge of their seats and biting their nails from the first whistle to the last.
And a close offside decision as they were threatening. A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Oh, a smart stop. Corner given. And now the delivery. So the corner played into the box. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Pull from the keeper and they'll come again. Hussein. Hunter. Extremely sloppy in possession. While pressing really high. Hussein. Hunter. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Hussein. Hunter. Can they take advantage? But it can't get through. It might be on for them. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. He's going forward well here. And played in. Well, he really read that brilliantly. This looks promising out wide. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. And clears the danger. Jimenez. Now can they make something happen? So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Jay. Hussein. Well, the ball lost here. And he's in. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. So a throw in here. It looks promising. Burgstaller. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Intercepting it intelligently. Adu. And unable to keep possession. Cross fired over. Attending to his defensive chores. Successfully cut out. giving him a moment's peace. Good bit of pressing. Can they convert? Terrific block there. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. And there to intervene. And that is going to be a free kick.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
And threading it forward. Can he finish? Interception to snuff out the danger. Adu. Hunter. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Oh, a vital interception. Torres. Well, he's given it away. Have they given him too much space? But it can't get all the way through. Abu. Hunter. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And that was a very fine read. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Committed challenge. Good physical play. There to win it back. Fruitful looking attack. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Gonzalez. Now they've lost it. And players waiting in the centre. It looks promising. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. The right place to cut out the pass. A very effective clearance. He's enjoying space. How about the cross? Can he do it? Able to close down the shot. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, the fans haven't had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Just kept punching it clear. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And firing it into the area. It hasn't come to very much. Burgstaller, can he play it in? Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. have possession again. Messi. Opportunity in the wide area. Burgstaller. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, far from the ideal pass. There to take it away. And they are on the move again. And the cross didn't beat the first man. Well, punched clear. An attack full of promise. Good defending to prevent the chance. Real danger. And a chance to whip it in here. He made it look simple, really.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Their play really deserves a goal. But you don't always get what you deserve in this game. We know that, Derek.
He's lost it. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Messi. Gonzalez. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Abu. And he saw the situation developing. Now, what can they do from here? And players waiting in the centre. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Committed challenge. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Gonzalez. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Tab. Jay. Abu. Still passing it around with authority. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Ball's gone. Well, as it stands, Lee, they're just minutes away from preserving their status in this division with next season in mind.
Well, Derek, the referee can be your best friend or your worst enemy at times like this. How long's left on his watch? You can't be worrying about that as a player, though. Just get on with your job. It's so tense out there.
And the right place to cut out the pass. Abu. Jay. Still pushing for a winner. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Breaking at pace. And snuffing out the danger. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Hunter. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Crossing opportunity. And a fine tackle. Ramirez. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And he got to it fairly easily. So the final whistle and no let up from either team. But it finishes in a goalless draw. Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And fair to say, heart rates are always a bit higher on a day like this, with good cause, the first day of the season. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, I thought they had a decent season last year, but it's whether they can kick on now and secure that promotion. Such thin margins in this league and just one too many sloppy goals for me. Hopefully, they can tighten up a bit at the back and give themselves a real chance this year.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, a punch happy, the keeper. It looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Villa. Keane. Strong but fair tackle. Jay. Mina. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Just couldn't capitalize there. Villa. Burke. Well, the pass not finding its target. Hunter. Jay. Mina. And he read it well defensively. Really getting stuck in defensively. Ramos. He continues his run. Villa. Oh, they've lost it. Morris. Hunter. Oh, nice ball over the top. A really sumptuous ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Chance to cross. Real danger. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if it had just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And cut again from the flank. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Options in the middle. And very deftly cut out. Well, visionary passing. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keep. Can they forge ahead? What a vital intervention.
Well, you lucky lot. You should be behind there, but you're not. They've got to now use that crowd noise in their favour.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Beautifully timed. They've regained possession. He's in with a chance. Really vital interception here. And a goal kick given. Hernandez. Edgar. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Not a poor ball. And he. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. And there it is. Perfectly executed. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. There to take it away. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Plenty of options. Villa. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Oh, he's given the ball away. Promising looking attack. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. It needs an accurate cross. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. He plays it short. Hunter. And the keeper tied in to thwart him. That's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too cute. Put your head down, put your...
Can he put it away? And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Throw-ins given. Hernandez. Burke. A foul, but advantage played. They do pass the ball with authority. A very effective clearance. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. In position to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Can they create something from here? And in with a real chance. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Well, 2-1 it is here. He continues his run. Hunter. Mina. A throw-in it's going to be. Ramos. Edgar. Burke. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. And firing it into the area and clearing it away. Jay. Diaz. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Hernandez. Edgar. Villa. Keane. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mina. Now can they make something happen? No, high quality defending. Hunter. Hussein. Well, they might be onto something. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Great pressure to win the ball back. Jay, poor attempt at a pass, really. Hernandez. Villa. And slipped through beautifully. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. So 20 minutes to go. Hussein. Tremendous challenge. Hernandez. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Diaz. Morris. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Burke. Masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Well, disappointing end to the move. Attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Can he put it away? Able to close down the shot. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Can he finish? He can't hold on to it. And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Do they mean business on this occasion? Under real pressure here. Oh, a tremendous block. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And a no-nonsense clearance. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positive...
cosa, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga, su amiga, su amiga. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone imperativa. Hace las cosas y no la pillan, ya, 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 ya. De todo tu día, ¿de qué forma y de cómo yo escojo? Toda esa, tú la volvería a ser. Ella es mi alma gemela, los dos somos adictos, adictos.
A mí me I know that you have never tried something like this. I don't know what you used to, but it doesn't matter, cause I know you gon' like this. It's lo que tienes ahí, lay it down on my body. Lo que tú quieres de mí, do whatever you got me.
A mí me gusta la mujer when they shake that, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta when they wanna go and get it, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mí me gusta.
Siento, hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Was a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, it was a strong start to the season, wasn't it, Derek? They'll be looking to repeat that here today, and if they can make it 6 from 6, they'll really start to believe they have a chance of the title. Let's hope we get a good game.
And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Perez. Not showing good defensive judgment. continues his run. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Just couldn't get it through. A very good tackle. It is to be a throw-in. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Keeper did his job to begin with. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a perfect poacher's goal. Sniffing around, waiting for scraps from the keeper. Ian Wright used to get hatfuls of goals like this.
The opening goal of the game, then. Well, foul play, says the referee. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, possibilities inside the box. And threading it forward. Real chance. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Morris. Abu. And slipped through beautifully. Giving it a try. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Not a great pass. Can they get in behind them? Hussein. Well, they keep the ball moving. There to take it away. Might be able to set up the chance. The end product just wasn't there. Solari. Ramirez. And the cross is very much on. Cutting the ball back. What a shocking pass, really. Are being pressed here, applying vigorous pressure. Excellent defending. Ramirez. Oh, he's given the ball away. And no luck keeping possession. Maloney. Really good interception. Untidy in possession. Silva. A creative look about this. Cuts it back. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Abu. Hussein. Smith. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. And he did well to cut it out. Xiao. Hunter. Abu. Real danger. Well, he's lost it. Solari could play it in. Oh, surely! Oh, a a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. They've got it now, what can they do? Ramirez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Well, they have the ball once more. It looks promising. A chance to whip it in. A deep delivery. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. King, they've given it away. Koulibaly. Abu. Hunter. Smith. Plenty of options. Is this the moment? Wonderful block. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Koulibaly. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Maloney. Solari. Playing with purpose and control. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Maloney. It might be on for them. Can he play it in? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Couldn't keep it. They've given him too much space. King. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Down in the rush. Try so hard, but it's not enough.
welcome to the Basque region here in Spain. We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides would be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And space for the cross. Danger averted. McDonald. Xiao. King. It's a weighted pass. And not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Well, successfully cut out. Acevedo. An attack full of promise. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. King. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Teammate available. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Morris, crossing possibilities. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Traore. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. And there to intervene. Chance to do damage. Traore. Hernandez. A danger here as he runs at them. That's not a bad ball. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Dangerous looking attack. Super tackle, and they've won possession. And he saw the situation developing. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Intense pressure. This looks promising. Big chance to get them on terms. And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And continues his run. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Now veering in field. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price?
And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Traore.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Acevedo. And smart defending. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Xiao. Mina. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Morris. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Suarez. McDonald. Hernandez. Acevedo. Real danger. Well, beating his opponent. Teammates in the middle. And you need your defender to take charge. And threading it forward. He's in position. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. And we will have just one additional minute. Morris. Going well. Mina. He has time to play it over. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Hernandez.
The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? He's lost it.
Xiao.
What can he do from here? Made it a bit too easy for his opponent.
Morris.
And able to close down the shot. He might yet finish. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move.
Traore. might be on for them. Acevedo. It looks promising. Oh, good save. They are a goal down, but perhaps a chance to create something from this corner. And now the delivery. Well, you're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like...
Will they get themselves level here? Morris. Xiao. Good work to regain possession. Promising sequence. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Robertson. Mina. A chance maybe from the wide position. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Acevedo. An important interception. Well, they might be onto something. Will he finish? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Losing possession. Promising pass. And a throw in it's going to be. And options in the centre. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Played into the box.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Gives it a go! And clears the danger. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Smith. Acevedo. Can they get in behind them? But it can't get all the way through. It is to be a throw-in. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Committed challenge. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? Crossing possibilities. And he's clear his lines. Hussein. Traore. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. poor pass. Level pegging, but can they change that? Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well,
can they forge ahead? Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Xiao. King. Morris. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Ball's gone. Suarez. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, thumped clear. And that will be all for this game. A story of parity. always a great pleasure to bring you matches from this venue, the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play, really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
Gay, tremendous challenge. Excellent vision. Oh, so near, off the post. Tab, can they create something from here? That's how to rob them of possession. It needs an accurate cross. Pulls it back. And able to get a body in the way. Good tackle. Now that pass easy on the eye. Can he keep his composure? Now it is there for him, and a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. It was so quick to get out from the back, and then from there the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
That is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. A move of promise on the flank. He has time to play it over. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Tab. Gay. Good-looking sequence. It's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow.
Well, here's the replay, and he sends the keeper the wrong way with a lovely penalty. Gives him the eyes, and it's all over. Lovely pen.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Now, will they do it from here? He had to score, and he does. So, there we have it. 2-1. In there to intercept. Wonderful tackle. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And that was a very fine read. Well read to put an end to that attack. And snuffing out the danger. And he's broken free. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Tab. real danger. It might be on for them. Sends it back. Xiao.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Now what on earth happened there? Played into the centre. Well, he likes to run at them. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. The end product just wasn't there. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Tab. Chance to attack using wit. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
King. Smith. And they've won possession again. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Not a good pass. Gay. Throw-ins given. Gay. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. He's given it straight to the opposition. Promising looking ball. Well, it all counts for naught. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Morris. Might be able to set up the chance. Able to get a body in the way. No nonsense clearance. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Wardle. Bennett. Gay. Tab. Fox. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. No let up, plenty of pressure. Xiao. Xiao. Mina. Excellent vision. Not to be this time. Bennett. Now can they make something happen? Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Abu. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Gay. Well, not hard to read that pass. Well, there to intercept. Real danger. Not the best clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Far from a good pass. Xiao. I must say, this looks promising. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Gay. Couldn't keep it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It looks promising. Space and time for the cross. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And moving the ball nicely. And take it away. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. They've regained possession. It comes to absolutely nothing. Might be a chance here. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Good work to regain possession. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. No real conviction in the challenge. Needs to tread carefully, but after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Throw-in's given. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Well, no problems defensively. Now what on earth happened there? Mina. There's a slide rule pass. Oh, a vital interception. Untidy in possession. Smith. Well, it could be on for him here. Real chance. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, successfully cut out. 5 minutes remaining. and level pegging here. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Mina. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Tab. Gay. Good-looking cross. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, got...